Hello everybody, Chachiwhap, welcome you back to Lifeless Planet. Now, last time we left off, we went through a bunker, found one of our, well, not in that order. First we found our, we were looking for our crewmates, found one of them, he got swallowed up by the ground, found a bunker, the code to a bunker, went inside the bunker, figured out there is a person still alive, followed her green foot, his or her green footprints. Supposedly it's a woman, from what we read. So, let's continue. We should be right outside the bunker, if I'm not mistaken, because that's where we were last time. But I love this game, I'm telling you, you're all going to enjoy it. The sounds are great, it just looks amazing. It's a $15 game back then, it's probably free now. You ought to get it, try it, play it. Whoever made this, the developers did a great job, and here we are, yep. Check out the American flag on the back of his jetpack. I'm so excited to play this again, so fun the first time. Okay, I guess we're still following the green footprints. I'm down there, here we go. Hold up. Oh, come on. Oh, I can do this. Oh, I'm getting there. I don't care if I die. I'm a man, I can do this. Yeah, that's not the way I go, okay. I'm pretty sure I go up these rocks, yeah. Sorry, I wanted to try to see if I could do that. Yep, green stuff, we're doing it. Oh, what is that? What is that? Okay, that way is probably where we go. Yep, I see it. Chasm. Okay, let's go. Yes! Oh, we are the beast. We are the best. I am the best! Told you, this game's a lot of platforming, but a mystery too to uncover, which is amazing. I love this game. Get ready, everybody. It's gonna be, got a long journey, too. This is not a quick game to beat. Uh-oh! Is this the part? Is this her? Yep. Our first encounter. What? Okay, we gotta get over there. Hurry up. We gotta go meet our Russian lady friend.
Well, that was either a vivid hallucination, or I'm not alone on this planet.
You're not alone, buddy. Trust me. I love our main protagonist too, he's a pretty cool guy. Gets a lot done, man. Let's go. I played Hitman, I'm gonna play this. I have two episodes on, I have two, hold up. Before I talk about that. Despite the hesitations of our scientists, I increased the KW output of our electrical generators by 200% without any noticeable environment reaction. The productive rate of the moss-like species we call the green fire, so it's called the green fire, appears to be quite high, and we theorize that it must also serve as a source of nutrients to the other planet's life on this planet. The evaluate that concerns of the scientists, I have returned the generators to normal output, but the result, illegible, find myself wondering if the abundance of power is not in and of itself a deterrent of warfare. Would our enemies lower their weapons if they knew our reactors would never power down? What level of accomplishment would they feel in their flag on the moon if all they could see looking back at the Earth was a continuous glow of the mighty Soviet Union? Nuclear weapons seem like the clubs of barbarians compared to the scientific potential we have seen here. More families are arriving to be with the men. Our society blossoms into an extension of the motherland, a new motherland. This is what the great writers of our age must have felt while regarding their creations. Perfection.
Wow. Can I go in here?
No.
Right.
I read faster than them, apparently. But like I was saying, I'm going to play the other Hitman either tomorrow or if one in the next few days. The second one. I have another mission there. The second one unlocked. Now remember, they come out each month, so there are going to be some delay in those. But we're good either way. This is going to be a long Let's Play. This game is long, but I mean, I don't think it's very unfilling. Like, when you're playing it, it's always some good content. It's never you just sitting around. Boring parts in it. It's always either platforming, mysteries to uncover, places to go. It's a very good game, I must say. But enough of me talking about it. Let's play this bad boy. Let's go find that green gal. Green Gale. Remember, my guy's been in stasis for 15 years, so pretty sure female contact's a good thing for him. Any contact's a good thing for him, so we'll take whatever. But even if it's a green, weird female, like an alien, whatever, she has magical power. She had to have been a human before, so she's speaking Russian, so I know that for a fact. Is she up there? Yep. Hello? Come on down, we're friends. I come in peace. Now, when I played this before, I almost climbed up this, but died twice trying to jump up on top of each one of them. So, that was not a good idea. But, I'm not going to waste time doing that again, because that was really dumb of me. Let me not do that. Okay, do I go this way or that way? I don't understand yet. Okay, we need to go before she starts moving, because last time... Whoa, what is that noise? Yeah, I climbed up those and almost made it to the top the last time, but then I kept falling off at like the fifth bar up the radio tower, so we're not even going to waste time doing that this time, because I realize it's impossible. I was go hard in it. I didn't care. Oh, what the hell? All right, let's go. I ain't scared. What the hell was that noise? All right. We're good, we're good, we're good. Boop. 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 Into the red darkness. Yeah, what is this? Initial analysis indicates aldamine or phosphor garments in the mica cyst. I'm sorry if I messed that up. I'm sorry. Typical of minerals formed deep underground at very high pressure. If confirmed, this suggests active plate tectonic activity in the planet's crust, which could contribute to an environment more hospitable for life. Okay, that's good. That's actually a good thing. Yeah, making progress. We're finding stuff. Oh. Okay, I definitely gotta go over here. Alright. Quick fix, we got this. Back onto the road of glory. Okay, I think I'm going the right way. If I'm not, I am sorry, but this is a great game though. I cannot wait. Wait till you see how elaborate the story gets too. It's beautiful. I love this game. I had to play this because I always thought this was like an underrated game. Because I couldn't believe for $15 this is a game I'm playing. I was so enamored by it. Probably not a good idea. Can I go up here? I probably can go up here, can't I? Is this possible? Anything's possible! Yeah, never mind. Maybe not. Alright, let me just go the right way. Let me stop being dumb. Can you not fall down the hill? Thank you. Yeah, down here looks correct. There we go. Now, I do know we're still looking for one more guy, if I'm not mistaken. There is one more man we must find. I was supposed to go up here. Let me try. That looks doable. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Just go. We'll be fine. Exploration of a planet unknown. Oh lord, this does not look safe at all. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't fall off the map. Yeah, oh, I see it. Anything over here? No. The platforming gets way more difficult later on in this game. I do remember that. That much I remember. But I mean, look at this. $15 game, or was. It's probably free now. I can't believe how nice this looks and how long of a game it is. I never thought that. Yes, oxygen. I probably needed this. Thank you. Uh-oh, intense music.
Alright. Time for some serious jetpacking.
My jetpack sure wasn't made for low gravity jumping, but it does help me across larger gaps. I found the trick is to space out the jet burst for maximum distance. If I repeat the burst too quickly, it just uses up the charge before it has time to recover, and I don't get very high. What kind of high are we talking about, buddy? You know what I mean? Now I have to decide if I want to go back down below for an easy jump or take the exciting and dangerous route from here. Take the exciting one, bruh. Not going down, would we? We ain't scared. Is he talking about this jump? Hell yeah. Easy money. Oh, never mind. Oh god. Well, how the hell am I? Aw, you. Yeah, I'm doing that again. That was epic. Well, how the nugget am I supposed to make this then? There it is. Just had to do one more bursty burst. Okay. I feel like I was supposed to go over there, but whatever. Let's go. We did it. Great job, everybody. High five. High five, everybody. No? Nothing? You guys. Come on, get up the hill. Get up the hill. That's where I was at. So where do I go? Probably, oh, something down there. Never mind. Okay. What you got for me? Further samples in the garments confirm these are the Aldamine variety, common on Earth, but they are atypically large. Rock matrix is metamorphic, likely caused by mountain building. Again, suggested an active geologic pass for this planet. Well, that's a good thing. It's like being in school all over again. Not really. School was way more fun. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I go over here, right? Oh, that is a hell of a jump. And totally worth it. I'm doing it. I ain't scared. Oh shit. Who's the man? That's right. Well, we can make it. Oh god, am I falling? I know I don't go that way. I just wanted to try it. Alright. Oh god, what are you doing? You're jumping weird. Oh god, did I fuck it up? Yes, I think I did. Yep. Good job, Chach. Good job. I hope you can get back up there. Because you did. Damn it. I think I fucked up. Wait a minute, I can do this. Oh! Almost the best save ever. And it was. Never mind. That's how we do it. Alright. Oh, this looks sweet. Okay, I got this. I'm the best. There it is. Anything down there that's important? Does not look likely. Alright. Shut up. I got it. Boop. What is the point of jumping there? Oh, I'm not even doing that. Oh, yeah. I see it. No, I don't. What? Why would I do this? It's like a challenge. Challenge accepted. Fuck. I had to try it. That was not a good idea. Alright, let me do the right thing. Let me stop being a dickbag. Oh god, what the hell kind of glitch was that? Don't do that again, game. Alright. Poop. Now quit acting like that hurt. You're strong. You can do it. Anything behind us? No. Very, very good. This is where I climb up these, this damn thing. I really don't feel like doing that. Okay, that. Okay, this still looks like the right way. Let's keep going. Oh, we're getting that dramatic music. It means we did something good. Oh, where? What is the point of trying this? I might have to try that. And just look how beautiful this game is. Oh my god. Even the fog effects are great in it. Pretty impressive. Really, buddy? Come on. You're better than that. You're better than this. Alright, time to do it. Get legs. Oh, that was too easy. Right, I think we're close to getting on top of there. Dude, don't hurt your legs. Don't die, buddy. We need you, Billy. Yeah, there's the platform. We'll get to that. Eventually, we will. Oh, man. There's the red craters of death. Thing down there important? Let me check. Yeah. Nope. Negatory, nothing. The hell back up there. Anyway, I can jump this? No. Possibility zero. Oh, I got an idea. Actually, that's what I gotta do. Never mind. I ain't gonna do. Alright, here we go, everybody. Are you ready? Yeah.
Okay, don't look down. Don't look down.
Da, 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 da. This is the part where you can fall if you're not a, if you're a dick and you try to run like I am. But I'm gonna do it anyway because it's faster. Say, so, won't you do this? Like, but that take forever. No, I'm not doing that. Let's just run like an asshole and hope we don't fall off the line.
That confirms it. This is not planet Earth.
Heck no, it ain't. Look at that. Alright, stop. Up, 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 up. There we go. Nothing like walking on power lines, am I right? Come on. Let me make sure there's nothing on top of here, because I think we all know where I'm going next. I mean, right there. Oh, whoa, what kind of lag was that? Alright. Boop. Okay, there we go. Right, there's got to be something down there because they wouldn't have that for no reason. Let's go check it out. I'll be back for you in a minute. Wait your turn, buddy. It's your turn, friend. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's get it. Nothing down here? Nope. Oh, you can see where we're probably gonna end up. Come on. I mean, honestly, he runs pretty fast for someone with all that equipment on him. I'll give him that. It's pretty impressive. Like wearing a weight vest. Oh, dramatic music, yeah. Oh, back on the power lines. they got a giant dam too. That's impressive. Jetpack fuel depleted. Extended boost mode disabled. God damn it. Alright, back to single jump, everybody. So we're gonna have to be really smart about this. Really smart about this right here. Let's die. Whoa. As I say that, I die. How perfect was that? What an idiot. Oh, cool. Alright. I got this. Yes! Yes. Oh, this looks safe. Just right there. Boop. There goes your legs. Goes your other leg. You'll be fine, buddy. Okay, what's down here? Nothing. Well, this looks important. We're doing it. Oh, I remember this. Okay, everybody, you ready? It's like a hidden path to it. Because I did this before. I remember I did both ways because I thought it might go different paths, but they both go the same one. It's just this one's like hidden. And this is the one you usually won't take. Because I even tried to jump through this gap and it didn't work. Because obviously it's too small, but I tried. Hello, material. Pick it up. The dam is sturdy, and a reservoir will sustain us. It marvels me how little the tactics of colonization have changed in hundreds of years. We all require food and water to live. Wood, stone, and steel for shelter. It does not matter if we build on a distant planet or an island in the North Sea. It's all the same, survival. Why did I get my Russian? Where was my Russian at? Even though I don't know what the hell they're saying. Let's go. Boop. And we're making tremendous progress right now. We are flying through this. Uh-oh. Check me out. I'm on top of a dam. What's up? Jeez, that looks awesome. Alright, gate, open the hell up. Oh. What? Don't make me cheat. I won't even break this open. I will just jump on the side of it. Oh, wait. They're opening. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I think I did this before. Oh, God, I failed. Damn it. Before I jumped around the gate, I remember that now. This time it didn't work. Hooray for me. See, it's all like coming back to me as I play it. It's been that long. Still don't remember the whole story anymore. Wow, they had a real elaborate colony here, man. They had gates, dams, civilizations. It's impressive. All right. Let's do it. We gotta go find our other buddy. Where'd you go, buddy? Yeah, I don't think I can make that jump. Oh, what the hell? We got this. Yeah, that was probably totally unnecessary, but... Oh, it was necessary. Never mind. Alright, hold up. I need to drink a coffee. Ugh. It's probably cold now, but... Always need it. Ah, here we go. Alright. Helps me think. It's a crappy day over here where I'm at. It's raining, gloomy, and garbage. I would still do this either way, but that helps too, because there's nothing else to do. Plus, I got work tomorrow. I work on Saturday. Live with it. Now imagine something's here. Why the hell would they?
Подвижная механическая рука наконец заработает. Мы обнаружили, что Which new
the mobile robotic arm is finally working. We discovered that traditional batteries were rendered inoperable within proximity of the structures. Then a junior technician suggested we use the green fire itself as the power source for the arm. After weeks of work, we finally succeeded. The arm actually draws power from the structures, a perfect solution to the impasse. Beautiful. Now give me my damn arm. We got the arm now. We got that Kareem Abdul-Jabbar arm. Now, how about my new bowl? That sounds a little better. We were fortunate when we arrived in that the planet was not dependent on us to develop its resources into usable power systems. In fact, there was already a network of devices capable of providing all of our power needs. Despite the oddity of their appearance and construction that we quickly claimed as our own. Curiously though, the control systems to activate these devices appeared to be designed for a very tall being, much larger than a human or anything else we've encountered since our arrival. Regardless, our brilliant engineers quickly devised a creative robotic solution. With its mechanical arm, we are able to reach giant heights, enabling us to operate the requisite components without requiring architectural solutions to accomplish the same thing. Still, the reasons for this height of these control systems remain baffling. Where the visitors to this planet before us, or could have really be life beyond vegetation? I don't know. Could there be? It's really hard to read that, by the way, while he's speaking in Russian. I wish I knew Russian. I wish we all knew Russian. It'd be much easier. But I don't, so... If you're from Russia, thank you for watching. And you're having a much better time than anyone from America right now. I can make this jump right now. I can do this. Oh god, I'm dead. Bye-bye! that was good. That was good. Alright, let's try again. What? No, I have the arm, right? Do I have the arm? Do I have to do all that again? No. Right? No, I don't. No. Nope. I just jumped through it. Everyone's all that, right? Let me make sure. Nope, we're good. Let me make sure I don't leave nothing down on the bottom floor, because I get right by this without looking. There's probably something important in here, isn't there? Nope. Okay. Round two with the bridge, because apparently I don't know how to jump anymore. Come on, Billy. Bloom! Fucking phone. Shut up, phone.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I see. There we go. Tightrope master. Oh, that sounds nice. Oh, that sounds terrific. Let me in this.
This structure appears to draw power from that green rock.
Come across what appears to be a power station of some sort. Any array of Tesla coils surrounds a mysterious monolithic structure. The entire apparatus seems to draw its power from a glowing green rock inside the monolith, which levitates and pulses with energy. Well, hello, big words. Big words. Monolithic. Gotta love it. What the? Can I open this or do I have to run around? Oh, you're gonna be a tricky little bastard, aren't you? Monolithic! Oh no. Oh no, am I stuck here? Do I not know what the hell to do? Exactly. Is there like a hole in the gate somewhere, or can I actually open the gate? Probably can open this and I'm just being a tool. Open it. Open it. You're a tool. Zoe is a tool. Good. Oh, okay. Oh, not bad. Oh. There we go. Sorry. I'm a dummy. Told you I haven't played this in a while. Give me a break, everybody. Did I give me a break? What are you staring at? Getcha. Alright, let's get it. Not bad. Yeah, dance. He dumps it. Oh, cool. I didn't know you could do that. Up close mode. I like this one. It's better for jumping. Like right there. There we go. That's better. Alright. I forgot the first one. You don't have to do anything, apparently. So that's good. Alright. Forget steps. We don't need steps. You don't need them. We're from America. We don't need steps. Hello. Oh, the hand. Put the hand in there. Oh, I remember this. Oh, go back. Pick that up. Boo. You're welcome. It worked, right? Have to do it again? No, I did it. Yeah, we're good. Sure, shoot. Where's my button at? Give me my button. Yeah, we got power. Man, look at that foot speed. Somebody's getting ready for the combine. The draft, I'm sorry, the combine. Come on. Jump the snap. Ready? Ready? Go. Uh-oh, we hit the fourth. Brett Favre's favorite. Oh, shit. Let me in. Can I get the hand? Can I use the hand on him? No, I can't. I'm misshaping. Oh, that would have been bad. Tell me there's like explosives or something. So if not, we're screwed. What the hell? Yes! Fucking knew it. I'm taking another one with me like last time. Always take them with you. Take that, I don't want it. Kaboom. Really? Couldn't blow up more than just that. Okay, whatever. Give me that. Now watch, I'll probably need this, and I just wasted it by grabbing it with me, and he'll drop it, and it'll explode. Alright, look at all the broken stuff. Let's get on the gondola. Well, actually, that's a boat. It's just gonna go. Oh, yeah, it is. Bye bye! Oh, it's in the water.
There's something odd about that storm.
Oh, buddy. Yeah, it doesn't look too good. Oh, buddy. Bye bye, everybody back there. Bye bye. Move on to the next part. We're making substantial progress already, everybody. Congratulations to us. Do I jump off right here? Oh no, that's where it's gonna stop. Whole giant portal. Alright, let's go. Let us go. Okay, that looks like the wrong route. Let's go this way. It's much easier. Oh, Just that puzzle crap. Yeah, it's gonna take a minute. Uh-oh, the arm of destiny. Oh, I see. Oh, wrong one. I got it though. Bam! That was a guess.
Whoop! Whoop!
Uh-oh. The way she used to smile, she will keep going. Three or four crew, the kindness in her voice. Oh, we're in the next part. Oh my god. Should we keep going? Let's keep going. I'd say we keep going a little bit. I'm both at least 5 o'clock. Fuck that. This looks like the Sahara Desert.
No! Billy, no!
Hey, get away from him.
Yeah, leave Billy alone. Lady? Lady, where'd she go? Is she like a ghost? Billy! What? Both my crewmates are now confirmed dead. Oh god. You didn't even see the other guy die! It seems the planet is not lifeless after all. A deadly life form lingers below the surface of this planet. The woman seems to avoid their traps somehow. I will try to use this to my advantage, following her tracks as best as possible. Okay. Alright, well good. Now we're fighting deadly forces. This is great. From underground, which we don't understand at all. We'll be fine. We're tough. We can do this. Yeah. I got an achievement last time for doing this. Hey, buddy. Stab me. Yeah. Had to do it. Had to do it. Don't run into the twitchy branches. Yeah, get you. Oh, yeah, what? Come on, done. All right, let's go. Front flip. Boop. Bloop. Bloop. Oh. Was that really necessary, or was that just... Yeah, I think it was, actually. Oh, I remember this part. Located a vast field of commular basalt, these natural formations appear similar to those on Earth, but at a far grander scale than any terrestrial occurrences I'm aware of. I have to assume they've formed in a similar fashion to basalt columns on my home planet, via the slow cooling of huge lava flows. As the hot substances cools into new rock, it contracts, sending deep cracks into the surface in a geometric pattern. Once these cracks go deep enough, they result in towering columns of rock. Well, good to know. Let's go do that. Gotta love geometric patterns. Anything I'm missing? Nope. Bingo, bango, bongo.
Her feet seem to cause a biological reaction with the soil.
The tracks are my guide, a delicate female footprint offering my supple comfort as I press on into the unknown. Strangely, it's not always effective. I seem to lose the tracks in rocky areas, of which there are plenty. In the right light, though, I could see where they pick up again to continue my journey. Analysis of the soil at the point of contact suggests that there is something organic reacting to the person, or the thing, whatever she is, making the tracks. The faded glow is haunting, unsettling marks on the earth that make me recall nuclear propaganda films. trying not to worry about the idea that with every step my body is being irradiated beyond repair. You'll be fine, shake it off. Ah! Damn it. Oh, okay, I was going the wrong way anyway. Oh, I'll see where to go. Alright, cool, cool, cool. I'm a bit intrigued about what's up here, so I can't get it. Fuck. Alright, whatever. That's where I need to go, isn't it? Yep. I see. Yeah, but how am I gonna get up there? That seems impossible, to say the least. Yeah, that's not happening, Bob. Alright, well. Oh, that's why I went. I messed up. Sorry. I see now what my problem was. Not walking in that. You can go to hell. Really? Jump. What are you doing? What are you doing, Billy? I don't know. I forget his name, so. Boy, that's not easy. Okay, so I imagine I have to get somehow over here. No, I don't see how the hell I'm getting up there. Oof. Huh. Yeah, I can only do one thrust still, so that's not helping me at all. Oh, almost. Oh, almost, Bobby. Prayers for Bobby. Oh, you're a dick. Alright. Obviously, I do have to go over here. Oh, I see. I sees. Yeah, that I can't make the jump, so that's pointless to do that. Oh, I see. That may be possible, but probably not. Nope. Not possible. I'm dead. Oh, what the heck? No. Oh, that was a glitch, but I'll take it. Hey. That was great. All right, at least we're still up here. It works. Fuck it. All right, jump down there. That only gets me right there, which is pointless because that's not going to help at all. Probably go over here, I imagine. Oh, jump down. Jump down. Alright, forward we go. Yes. Is this a trap? Probably. Taking a sample from one of the root species. My field observation tools are not of much use, but from what I can tell, the creatures are a carbon-based life form. However, the cellular structure is completely unique. There is very little specialization between cells, and yet the cells appear to be far larger and vastly more complex than those of terrestrial animals, including humans. Well, there you go. You learn something every day, don't you? Roughly translated, do not fuck with these plants. Thank you. You will not be warned again. That looks weird. I'm going down here. I'm doing it. What's back here? You're hiding something. Yeah. Nothing. Whoa. Where did I go? Where the hell did I end up? The Valley of Death over here with the... What the French fried... What the French fried fuck nugget is this? The hell it is. Alright, well, let's go back. Clearly nothing to grab, so. Oh, man. I can't believe how well we're progressing through this game. Holy cow, we're already at the point where you face the hostile. plants and everything, it takes a while. See, because when I first was going to buy this game, I thought it was like free roam to find everything, which, while sounds pretty good, is a lot of walking around looking for nothing. This one has a path you must follow, so it's a real story, which is impressive in itself. All right, let's go. But without thinking about it, let's keep going. Okay, where am I? Oh, I guess over there. Oh, I just go somewhere I didn't have to go. Yes, I could have just walked around there. All right, well, that makes sense. Why the hell did I do that? Oh, no, I got to go up here. Okay, that is actually a good idea. There we go. There we go. Hello, America. Oh, God. Yeah, you're not getting me, buddy. I see. Thought you were slick. Thought you were slick. Take that, buddy. Not just a hat rack, buddy. It's my brain. It works pretty good. Even though it can't translate Russian. Well, it can because of the game, but honestly, I don't know what Russian. Gotta be something over here. You wouldn't just have this here. Oh, you look mean. I'm not messing with you, fella. I'm just gonna walk away. Keep my pride. Protect the pride. That's what it's about. What was down here? Nothing. Great. Oh, you can get up at. Yeah! And it didn't mean shit, but I did it. Made me feel like I did something. Oh, look at that. Oh, come on, you can get that. That looks important, but probably not where we have to go, so. Get over there. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Rock formation. Thank you. Trying to keep these episodes like an hour long. Oh! I didn't see it. Oh, he threw me like a field goal. Well, let me run before I get fucking destroyed. Go. Go, Chach. Go, Chach. Go, Chach. Go, Chach. Uh-oh. Okay, he's gone, right? Yeah, outran your punk ass. Badlands. Oh, God. All right. And what the hell kind of... New objective. You're low on oxygen. Find an oxygen supply before you pass it. Oh, I see it. Run. Run.
I gotta find oxygen.
Really? You think so, Bobby? Come on, Bobby Fischer. We can make it. Come on. Oxygen field. Oxygen supply vehicle module 8A. These supply vehicles will be sent to the planet 3 days in advance of the landing party to provide for longer excursions on the planet's surface. However, because unmanned probes have determined the planet is rich with life, that's a lie, and oxygen levels on the planet are at near Earth levels, that's also a lie, these supply vehicles may be needed. Thank you. I am ready. Don't be blinking. It's not good. Can I go down here or will I die? Probably gonna die. Probably gonna die. Alright. I mean... Let's keep going a little while longer. We have to. Makes more sense anyway. Next checkpoint I'm gonna stop though. Next one. Next time that little save icon comes up, I'm done. I'm trying to keep it shorter than normal. Usually I go way too long on each part and then just end up beating the game in like two... playthroughs, because I just like, hey, I just want to keep going a little longer. And I should actually stop because it's a good part to do it. But get that, we're going to keep going. Hello. Latest shipment from home arrived today. Men, food, and copper. but it was a loss. They appeared in an explosion of bright light and a thunderclap. Ashes of their remnants faded off on the wind. A horrible sight. The ground surrounding their arrival is but a rock, which is quickly becoming commonplace. It seems as though the more green fire that is lost to our electrical production, the less I recognize the landscape. Right, I'm done. I'm gonna stop doing that. But this is merely a test. Our people face a long history of trials and difficult choices, and we understand anguish better than any culture. In the end, we always emerge stronger and wiser than before. It will be no different here. It can be no different here. I will rally the scientists together. Somehow we must return home. Our rations run low. The children look hungry. But we will prevail. Even I must return to Mother Russia and retrieve the supplies myself. You can do it, Yevgeny. Let's go. Yeah, I don't think that's the right way. Do you? Do you? No. No. Obviously not the right way. There's the right way. Hello, hello. Ow. Broke my legs, but we'll be fine. Hello, Light of Destiny.
All right, it's time for some answers.
Yeah, he's ready for answers. I picked up her tracks again, setting aside the mystery of how she is able to survive out here. I still don't know if I can trust her. Her trail appears to lead me away from dangers, but maybe that's just because she's looking out for herself. One thing is certain, she doesn't want me to follow her. And that's exactly why I have to follow her. It's time for some answers. You goddamn right it is. We're gonna get... That bitch. Oh no, she jumped down over here. Never mind. My bad. Oh god. Don't do that again, game. I'm not trying to die here. And I'm dead. Look at that. It's like a glitch. It's like falling to the rock of death. Oh. I'll jump high, ball. Made it! Yeah! There's probably no way I could have died there, but it was kind of funny anyway. Right, let's go. It's time. Hey, you! It's time for answers, lady! Come here. I see you. I can't jump over there. I don't have that ability. You are so lucky I can't jump over there right now. That would totally just, like, you know. What? Tilabadido. What does that mean? Oh, do I have to go down here? Yep. She went over here, so I imagine this is the way I go. But fuck that, we're going the other way. Why not? We ain't scared, are we, guys? No, we're not scared of nothing. Till we realize, what the hell is this? Verity. Striking example of yellow colored quartz. All the silicone could be put to good use if only this planet could be tamed. Yeah, that's why I went this way, to find silicone. We know what silicone's used for, am I right? Yeah. No one knows what I'm talking about. Never mind. Really? You can't jump over. Never mind. Who cares? Let's keep going. Let's just keep going. Could go that way, but pretty sure. Can I knock you over? No, you tool. Oh, I see. Oh, I'm dead. That was great. That was great. Hit the whole round. Hit the ground. Oh, not good. All right. How far away? I was about to say, how freaking far away did you put me? Don't do it. Don't be like that. Come on, game. Don't be like that. There you go. Oh, I did it again. I suck. He jumps so far normally sometimes, and sometimes he doesn't. Be consistent, Bob. Damn it, Bobby. All right, let's do it. Yep. Aha, I got it. Alright. Nice, guys. Nice. Coming, lady. Don't leave me. And we made it back to her. Or did we? I don't think we did. Oh God. I guess that was good. I'm dead. How are you gonna make me go the wrong way? Get your game. Probably can push this, can't I? Yeah, I know it. Yeah, try to get me again, punk. Yeah, you got nothing. Whoa, that could have been bad. Alright, am I missing anything? I don't want to miss any quartz or anything. I see you! I see you! Hey! Hey, lady. That's gonna break, isn't it? Should we go for this? You think we can do it, guys? Oh, that's a tough jump. I'm gonna try it. Try hard. Ah, no. Oh, no! Don't fall, you. Well, he can fly, so we're gonna have to take this circuitous route.
That doesn't look safe.
Oh, we can beat it. You dick. That ain't that bad. We can go back. What's it saying? Grab that rock? I'll go grab the damn rock. I think we go that way, though. Pretty sure. Well, I gotta get over there. That's a fact. I don't believe that'll work, so. So I go back this way? Are you serious? It's not a load of crap. I knew that wasn't. That ain't true, right? That ain't true! That isn't gonna work. No. What? Yeah, that ain't right. That ain't right. No. No, Billy Bob. That ain't where we're going. Don't do that. Shut up. Lagging. Lagging my ass. God, I'm an idiot. I really just did that for no damn reason. Oh, can I get the triple jump back? Alright. Lots of setbacks to production lately. We've installed a new crane on the top of the supply building. Well, I should say we installed an old crane. This thing is a piece of junk. However, we managed to hook up a power source and get it running long enough to hoist a load of supplies up for safekeeping overnight. I sure hope the scientists find a cure soon. They don't. You're all dead.
I need to find a way to turn this on.
Really? The control is not powered. Find a way. Oh, good lord. Let's go power this bitch up. To infinity and beyond. Do I have to jump over there? No. Oh. Can we break the game? Oh, I can't break the game. Okay, I gotta go the right way. Oh, happy joy. If only I could jump. Oh, damn it. Advanced platforming is not my favorite. Oh, I hear that. Oh, there we go. The rock. Rocket power. Let's go. My rock. Give me the rocks. Yeah. Come here. Give me it. Really? Really, dude, you're that much of a butthole. There we go. There we go. Where we did it. Yay. I see. Oh. You bitch. That's not the right way. Well, I guess I go back down here and find another way up. Yeah, there we go, down path. Jetpack, fuel. Collect extended boost mode. Oh, we get to go super fly. Oh yeah, you ready for this? Here's advanced platforming. Oh my god. Oh, almost overshot the hell out of that. Oh, what? Oh, God. Well, that was pointless. God damn it, Chach. Okay, well, where the hell am I at now? Yeah, there, I'm at the same one. There it is, and I feel like I should go that way, but no, I'm not gonna do it. Oh, this looks difficult right here. Oh no, that was easy. Okay, cool. Alright. Progression. Okay, probably go up this way, don't I? Come on. This looks promising, and there's nothing here. Never mind. Negate my last comment, by the way. Beautiful. Alright, we got this. Boop. 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 Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to jet up to get to this one, so we're gonna have to do a little bit of... Boom, there we go. Oh, here we go. Alright, and I imagine I have to jump on that, but let's see what's up. And where the hell do I go now? Yeah. Guess I go over here? I don't freaking know. No, obviously not. Okay, that's where I jumped to. So that's obviously not the right... Oh, God, I'm an idiot. It's right here, Chach. Oh, my God. Sorry, everybody. I'm more. Boop. All right. And, yeah, I imagine they want me to jump on this first. It's a little higher up and make my jump easier. Kaboom! We did it. Who's the best? Not me, but I'm okay at this. Jetpack fooled, really? How perfect was that? Last jump, we did it! Now our jetpack's fucked. Pretty sure this is the last jump. Okay. Oh, is this another puzzly wuzzly? Yep. Oh, good lord. Back up a little bit. Damn it. That ain't what I meant. Boop. Back up, back up. Hit that one in. Boop. Yeah. The power. Wow, we're pretty it's weird. It's over here. I'd like to know before I leave. I went a little longer than I wanted to, so... I want to get to one last cutscene before we do that. I did what? Pretty sure I did what I needed to do there, so... Yeah, okay. Okay, good. Let's go, guys. Making progression. The best kind. Bloop. Oh. Oh, is this where I was? Yeah, it was. Oh, God. Perfect. Back to where I wanted to be. Hell yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. Medusa, Medusa. Let's go. Come on down, baby. Really? Really? What? Boom. That's all I needed to do. Oh, that was not smart. You freaking dick. Alright, let's do this. I see. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. You quit being a butthole. Really? Come on, dude. Haha. In your face. Is this where I was? Oh, yeah, yeah, because she's over here. Or was over here. Oh, we're finally gonna talk to her, yes.
You weren't always alone, though, right? I am told you were once married.
Yes, that's right, years ago.
But then your wife turned up missing one day.
Well, friends thought maybe she had just run off, but...
Let me wait.
But you knew otherwise?
Yes, ma'am, and I went looking for her. I searched for her day and night.
Is that it? Hello. What? What? Green lady. My Russian green lady. No. How dare you jump? What happened? Okay, now it's dark. And what a perfect way to end it. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Likes are appreciated. Go to my Twitch channel to watch more. I played the first one and there's a bunch of other videos I highlighted up there. And as always, stay awesome, my friends. Peace. I'm out. Bye.